These people get out of fucking bed, let alone be able to drive.